One. Two.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer call cause I'm balling.
This is just saying if you're not doing what you like, you're wasting your time, right?
These niggas salty, all this designer on my...
So tell them your biggest day trading as well, bro.
So my recent biggest day is I made about 700 pounds in 2 hours.
Rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget.
This shit works. So when I seen other opportunities like this, I didn't pass over. Poor stand for passing over opportunities repeatedly. And I'm from Washington, D.C. We don't have too many opportunities.
So basically, if you're in this room and you're looking at that and you walk out of here the same, you're not human.
Either you running y'all gang or you're super.